kutanga naye katinotanga naye achingoimba just my mashongs then kupedza naye ka overpeta ne mashongs anenge ane thing
it's a brilliant
idea that is yam for budget but I think as moves are good
kundinetsa tete inya ya one yandibata
nyaya ipi zvakare
handisandambozviwa pachivanhu chedu izvo kunzi uyu tambudzai anonzi anonyima murume bonye
tambudzai naiwe
matete hanzi musi wationa waanenge atoti iye ndaada kupa murume bonye hamugutse futi.
My name is Emmanuel Joseph Zamko. I'm a film and theatre practitioner. I write plays as well as directing them, and at times I also act on the stage. So it was really hard for me to accept and to say I want to take the arts as a profession. My family couldn't take it lightly because they were saying, so who is going to provide you with the job? But as for me, it came out of my heart, from my inner self, and I felt there are a lot of issues that needs to be addressed, and I wanted to stand out and speak for the youth. But as having my parents taking that, it wasn't not that easy. It was only afterwards they had seen some of the productions that I have made, they begin to understand where I was going. So the other thing was to take the arts as a profession and as for study. I decided that it was good for me to take a four-year course where I was going to take a degree in the performing arts. But still coming to the society, they didn't see it as something which is viable, unlike in the United Kingdom or America, where the arts are realized as a something which is very good that can earn someone a living. So for me, it was really difficult, but it was a step that I had to take and make something tangible. To those who want to take performing arts as a profession, one thing that I would love to advise them is that if you are not in the arts, don't opt to take a job within the arts, because they are very demanding. Art should come from the heart.
Hey!